Ring number 99. The lead team is owned by Jim Dewar. The pole team is owned by Angus Maddie. Doing the drive this evening is Mr. Jim Dewar.
I think Jim should be holding them, William.
The other side, William's going to go and take him out. You know, William's been doing, William's on YouTube, folks. You look up William MacLeod on YouTube, you'll find out that he's a roper. I don't mean the roper on Three's Company. He does a lot of lassoing. That's his goal. Get to a rodeo, and this is just the start.
Jesus, he's awkward getting up there.
Here he gets up. Oh, he's getting a few tips from the judge too. Folks, your winner of the four-hand Belgian, sponsored by the Cloud Group. Entry, the lead team is owned by Jim Dewar, the pole team is owned by Angus Maddie and family. Doing the driving is Jim Dewar, and now being accompanied by the king of the ropers, William MacLeod.
John, remind me to send you a bottle of rum, boy. Remind me to send you a bottle of rum.
Folks, I'll tell you, this is William. He always looks forward to the exhibition because he loves horses. He loves the Western shows. He loves, you name it, if it's got to do with horses and vermin, he's a happy cowboy. I'm sure we're going to see him back because they're sponsoring all three classes, the four and a half Bertrands, Clydesdales, and Belgians. So once again, how about a big round of applause for Jim Dewar and his crew? Jim is also the president, the chairperson of the Draft Horse Show. William, the king of ropers!
Oh, yeah, somebody will get it for him.
The lead team is Ace and Reese. The pole team is Rex and Levi. Doing the driving is Brian Casey, accompanied by Janice Casey. And it's great to see you back, Brian. I don't know, Trisha McPherson, your mouthpiece here, but I know you want to send out a thank you to her.
Yeah.
So if anybody knows Trisha McPherson, that's the girl that took care of Brian on his first visit. Open the gate, please. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the class, ring number 087, the Chisholm Clydesdales of Hopewell, Pickham County. Lead team is owned by, the lead team is Jamie Joy. Pole team is made up of Luke and Sonny. Doing the driving is Mr. Donnie Chisholm. Making the presentation will be William MacLeod. He wants to try going around with Donnie Chisholm. Donnie, he's got one Clydesdale now. You never know, Donnie. He might be able to sell one of those to this fella. He needs a second one to match up.
One's enough, thank you. One's enough. Out at Creekside, out in Ohio.
Oh, yes,
Kelly McDonald's.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, I just got her. Haven't done it yet, but she's all trained, eh? Phil
Robichaud.
Out in Copper Lake. William works out there 3 days a week, eh? Yeah, he's been out there for about 8 or 9 months. So he helps out around there and kind of works off his riding lessons and everything, you know? Yeah, oh yeah, it just...
There he is, folks. He was up with the Belgians, and now he's up with the Clydes. He really is a Clyde lover. Because he does have one. He goes to Ohio. He does take it for the ride. But I don't know if we're going to be able to get a second one out of Donnie. Your winner in the four-hand Clydesdale class, won by the Chisholm Clydesdale from Hopewell, Victor County. Doing the drive this evening is Mr. Donnie Chisholm, and now being accompanied by the King of the Ropers, William MacLeod. Check William out on YouTube. He's good at it. I'm going to check him out. Donnie is more entertaining on Sunday as well. He was nailed in there. Winner this evening in the Clydesdale Prize. Is the hat going? There you go. And William is going with the Bertrands. I don't know, he might have a hard time.
Wait till they come around, you're going to get two chances. You better get back in here.
I got steel toes on him, all right.
I know,
steel
toes. It's a hub sticker.
It's a hub sticker.
There he is. That's what I'm saying. It's about these guys. He's got lots of fans. I want a big round of applause for Mr. Gibbon once again. And the King of Ropers, be sure to look it up on YouTube, William MacLeod. Amen! Or Tommy, sorry. And Alexander, place. Ring number 099. Which is all by Crazy Wings State Belgians. James, Maddie, and Maddie. We're glad to see you. James, Maddie, and Prince of Sandy. In fourth place, ring number 085. The entry's owned by George Beers and family. Rocky and Rebel. Drive this evening is Mr. George Peters.
That's okay. Thank you. That's all right.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations. Third place, ring number 087. The entry's owned by the Chisholm Clydesdale of Hopewell, Victor County. On the drive this evening, Mr. Donnie Chisholm. Okay. And your winner of the class, your best overall hitch this year at the Eastern Nova Scotia Exhibition. Winner of top 5 from MacLeod. Vote 2, ring number 86. The entry's home by Terry Murray and family. Sonny and Doc, the one that I'm taking is Mr. Terry Murray.
Of the ropers. Yes, God, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your best overall team this year. Most of the Belgians, it's owned by Terry Murray's family. Winning the top prize for the classroom. And going over the victory lap is Mr. William McLeod, the King of Ropers. He is a long-time supporter of the Eastern Nova Scotia Exhibition. Go on YouTube, you can find William McLeod there. He'll rope anything. He's even a key owned by the prize deal host. This year here, the last prize deal. And we're the happy guy in town. And to Terry Murray and family, congratulations for being picked the top overall draft horse team this year at the Eastern Nova Scotia Exhibition.
Gets it back.